Yeah, I'll take the chain back out. It does have bleed on it. Throwing daghouse. Excuse. Okay, here's this guy. It doesn't do a lot of damage. Dickhead. It's gonna be a tough sell. Yikes. Pretty sure I'm dead.
Yeah.
Just spam the damn button too hard. Man, I wish I had better spells. Besides the fucking pebble. The problem is I'm pretty sure I can make it work with just the pebble. So I don't really need better spells, it'd be nice to have some. Wasn't there a bonfire down here I could go to? Oh. Rick. Come on with that. Ugh. Jesus! Didn't even get my souls. This guy's on my fucking jock as hard as possible. Okay, all right. Wish this was a shorter run. They put the stakes of Marika in this game for just such an occasion. But it never shows up when you need it to. Ever. Ugh, really wish I would have gotten those souls. Damn it. Fuck me. All right. Cool. You know what? Hold on. Again. Starting to get angry. Does this work? Cool. All right, I'll be right back. Okay. Let's give it another go. See how this works. Otherwise, I'm probably gonna just go somewhere else. God damn it, I keep doing that. Jesus. It's fine. It's fine. Just fuck yourself. Uh-huh. Pretty sure I just don't... No, fuck this. I'm gonna kill this asshole. Shit. Whatever, I'm mad. Fuck this. Damn it. Fuck that guy. I hate that guy. Gave me the same amount of trouble when I was first starting the game. His moves suck, but he does half of your health in 1 second. Prick. Cunt. Asshole. Shitlord. Get out of the way. I have something that I need to do. Gotta do this fucking thing every time, casually, without even thinking about it. Come on! You have to be kidding me. Okay, alright, here we go. It's time to get real. My game crash? Yeah. Yeah, it did. Nope. Yep. Yes, it did. Should I not be here then? Is that the game telling me to just go away? Fucking hell. Okay, let's go ahead and relaunch. Oh, yeah. Shit. It's fine, that's fine. Ugh, I have nothing. I have nothing. I guess I'm not good enough for this shit, even. God damn it. Okay, well, try to. I guess I'm gonna go somewhere else for a little bit. Try and get my fucking levels up. So defeated. Where's the damn bug? Is it gone forever? Oh. Okay. Okay. Cool, thank you. Okay. Yikes. It's a big yikes for me, dog. Shit! Man, I would like to make some progress. That'd be cool if I could do that. Which I'm not gonna do by fucking around in the main world like this. Oh, true. Pretty sure it's right here. No, I haven't done the Celia stuff. You get teleported there. From a certain area. Is this not where the dragon is? No. Yikes. Fuck.
Oh, a pleasure to see you. A pleasure indeed. I am Gari, a great sage. In my day, anyway. I'd hoped to ask a favor when one of your ilk came along. A strapping young tarnished, able to cross the Scarlet Swamp of Aeonia. Don't fret. I'll provide fine recompense. Should you accept, I will teach you the secret of Celia, the town you see there. Ah, then you are willing to lend a hand, are you? I need your help to heal a certain young girl. Her name is Millicent.
Oh, Millicent, really?
You'll find her beyond Celia, resting at the church atop the cliff, stricken by the rotting sickness. The rotting sickness that afflicts me. When the earth tree flourished, even the demigods could not stave off its effects, despite their nigh godhood. But Millicent's suffering can be ameliorated. For this, you are to find a certain needle. Seek the deep scarlet swamp of Aeonia outside Celia's bounds. The needle, made from unalloyed gold, is lost somewhere there.
Unalloyed gold.
First, you must find the unalloyed gold needle. It's hidden somewhere in the deep scarlet swamp of Aeonia. Then I will tell you, as promised.
Yeah, Millicent drops it.
Of the town of Celia.
Whatever. Dickhead. I gotta pee again. What lean does to a motherfucker. Be right back. Alright. So I just gotta find the dragon. Who I think is over here? No, I don't know. Right by the fort. Right by the fort. Damn it. Gonna cut through the magic town real quick. I don't have time for that. Seed. Yes. Where was the fucking double jump? Thank you. I don't... God damn it. It's like right here. It's right here. How much further north of right here was it? If it was a few feet, then we're gonna have some words. Because it's literally right there. There's the big skeletron in the cliff. Fuck. I don't have that church you're talking about. Because I think this is it right here. The third church. If I don't have it. The hell is this? Oh, multiplayer menu status. I'm just gonna go over here and try and jump over the thing. Because there's a spot right up here you can jump across. I think. Fuck. Cool. Here we go. Here it is. Yes. Yes, the weapon I'm using applies bleed. All right, here we go. Do you want me to summon you on one of your characters? It's a free 100,000 souls. Take your fucking time, dude. Alright, so we're just taking the time for Chris to jump in, and then we'll do this thing, probably beat another boss, and then I'm done streaming, at least this game, for today. Where do I put in the multiplayer screen? Oh. I guess I'll turn this off. Cool. Ugh. Fuck. Ouch. Hey. Alright, let's whack this some bitch. Ouch. Nice, Sue. My controller keeps disconnecting. Which is fine. God, there's a lot of souls. No problem, bud. Holy fuck. I'm really tempted to just blast some intellect. All right. There we go. Damn it. It's probably still not good enough. Damn it. Stop coughing. Ugh. Yeah, I'm gonna have to stop for a bit. And then pick up some other time, because I cannot stop coughing my own phallus off. No one wants to hear that, so. Jesus. Well, that was a solid 2 hours. Got some stuff done. Like 3 bosses or something. So, we're getting there. Slowly. But, that's gonna be it for me, fam. Unless I decide to do something else later. But if I do, it's not gonna be this game. It's just gonna be some random shit I've been playing. So, with that being said, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time.